College of Engineering, Chennai. I'm currently doing my internship with Indian Zero in HR domain. After completing my 12th, I enrolled myself in BSc Information Technology course, and that was my own choice. But after completing my graduation, I don't want to work as an employee in an IT sector. So I decided to do my post-graduation in MBA, and I'm interested in HR domain, and I really wanted to gain work experience in HR. So I was searching for an internship. Then the pandemic arose, and at that time, my friend told me about the digital internship with Indian Zero. I have enrolled me as a SAP head in Indian Zero, and here I have gained lot of knowledge about HR activities and got work experience through online itself. This was my plan B with Indian Zero. Thank you.